of Hollywood and Vine. But you might bump into her on aisle 21 at the Farmer's Feed and Supply. With a bag of seed on her suntan shoulder, cut off jeans and a tight tank top with a big red mower on it. Make you wanna be a farmer, don't it? No, you won't see her in the centerfold of Playboy magazine. She's a corn star, the talk of the crop at every county fair, y'all. Corn star, blue ribbon winner for the last 5 years. They cut a four-lane highway right through her pasture, blame it on progress and moving traffic faster. But everybody knows the only reason for the road was to see her truck lugging on the top of that tractor. Corn star. Seen her in a red bikini on a Baywatch episode. But I'm telling you straight, that 600 acres is the only life she knows. There's gossip in town, flying around. She was sunset stripping for tips in L.A. But that's just a bunch of bean growers talking to the bean loaders. Ain't got a clue about a corn star. She's the talk of the crop at every county fair, y'all. Corn star. Cut a four-lane highway right through her pasture, blaming on progress and moving traffic faster. But everybody knows the only reason for the road was to see her chug-a-lugging on the top of that tractor. She's a corn star. Traffic faster, but everybody knows the only reason for the road was to see her chug-a-lugging on the top of that tractor. She's a porn star.